25, 30, 35, 40, 41, 42. Parkinson, make it 42. The noise in Times Square deprives us of 42% of our hearing. Stop the phonograph, Meyer. Meyer, start the phonograph. Zero, 10, 20. I will now place the receiver against the microphone. So that you may hear the warbling test tone which we use to... This warbling test tone is used to measure the deafness produced by noise. Closer. Oh. Part of the program of the Noise Abatement Commission consists of a series of noise measurements to be made in different parts of the city at typical places and centers of popular interest. Among these measurements will be made tests of the deafening effect of the noise. Meyer, start the record. I will now let you hear the warbling test tone. by which we determine the amount of deafness due to noise. I hold the receiver against the microphone instead of against my ear. Now I increase the intensity of the test tone until you can hear it.
Beep, beep, beep.